Let's see how SOMAX harnesses the power of the Internet of Things in manufacturing. SOMAX Internet-enabled sensors have batteries that last for years and can be placed virtually anywhere. You can see the sensor placed on this machine is constantly monitoring the temperature of the motor while in use. The probe you see detects the temperature closer to the working parts. Anytime the motor gets above a healthy operating temperature, it triggers an alert with step-by-step instructions on how to best address the problem. This type of real-time monitoring solves a few issues. One, you can't be everywhere at once, but with SOMAX sensors, you don't have to be. You can get an alert on your mobile device at the first sign of trouble, no matter where you are. Two, the SOMAX sensors can pick up on slight temperature changes before bigger, more obvious symptoms appear. This empowers you to catch problems early and prevent major damage and downtime. And three, because the alerts include recommendations for troubleshooting and problem solving, the SOMAX solution empowers end users to take action quickly, again, preventing major damage and downtime. These sensors are an easy way to retrofit equipment, but SOMAX can also integrate directly with PLCs and SCADA systems already in equipment, eliminating the need for a sensor. Plus, the SOMAX solution keeps accurate records of the data collected on equipment. In other words, if you're on the production line and want to know when the last time a motor ran hot or a part was replaced, the answer is at your fingertips. Ready to catch a simple problem before it turns into a much bigger, more expensive problem? Excessive heat is the first symptom of most motor failures, and maintenance experts agree that too much heat causes rapid deterioration. But manufacturing companies with the SOMAX IoT solution can get real-time insight into their motor's temperature, anytime, anywhere. Contact us today.